Right now, we're gonna remove the recliner. It's seen above. Pull the screw and pull the recliner now. Turn the lumbar counterclockwise until it comes off. To remove the arm, first you have to remove the two screws from the bottom, as pointed right here, and then the cover will come off. Now we're removing the screws that are attaching the arm to the frame.
voy a tirar otro de una vez para que te vayas.
Tomar como desarmar el brazo también, ¿tú?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to